Exit is sealed. I very much doubt you can get through there. The catwalk above you is connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that to the elevator.
Thank you.
All right. Follow the catwalk straight ahead to reach the elevator.
My apologies, Raiden. I seem to have fallen behind.
No worries. Actually, I should thank you.
What are you talking about?
If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have gotten Jack back.
Then, that is your true nature?
More or less. Still interested?
I find no reason to alter my objectives. From the moment we met, you have acted on emotional urges. You speak of protecting those weaker than you. Such people number in the billions. It is impossible. You cannot save every human being in the world. You cannot save every street child. After extended observation, I have come to a conclusion. Your actions are rooted in affinity for those from similar circumstances as yours.
Huh. Guess so. Not much of a superhero after all, huh?
However, your emotional status is understandable. Perhaps I share this same affinity.
Well, if that's what you feel, then glad to have you along.
Roger.
You can reach the server room via the freight elevator just ahead. Look, abreisen! Another freight platform! Look out! Incoming! Security from the top floor to the freight elevators. You pass to the server room leads right through them.
Thank you.
server rooms ahead?
Yes, according to what I have here.
What should I expect to find? If they're VR training those brains, I'm guessing it won't look like your typical IT department.
Quite right. Most of it will likely be occupied by life support units. Feeding oxygen and nutrition to the brains they have stored, you know. They would also need a server to feed them the VR data, but in terms of structure, it's really more brain storage and maintenance than a server room. But no doubt it makes a convenient euphemism for what they are really doing there.
Yeah, like how CIA agents refer to where they work as the company.
Indeed. Something like that would never arouse the suspicions of rank-and-file staff who may hear it. And I'm sure those complicit in this operation feel better not calling it the VR training room. Even something so simple as a name can help one ignore the truth of what they are doing. Truly fascinating how the human brain works.
So this whatever room, that's where Sundowner's waiting, right? If he wants a fight, I wish he'd just get on with it. He didn't seem the type to run and hide.
Well, he is in charge of security, but I suspect this is not about business. If I had to guess, I would say he is toying with you, testing you, perhaps.
Whatever he's doing, it won't change what's going to happen once I finally catch up with him.
If I had to guess, likely controlled by an AI.